สวัสดีค่ะ Thank you for your interest in learning about Thai massage. In this video, I will show you how to apply a technique called open wind channels. So in Thai massage, there are two areas that we need to work on to open wind channels. So the first one is on the lower part of the body. It is right here at the horror area between the leg and the groin. And the secondthe other one of the wind channel is on the upper part of the body right here. Okay. And so before I get started, I need to tell you about this. So this technique is quite powerful. So so there are some restrictions about it. So first thing is that you must not apply this technique at all on anyone who have heart problems.Such as heart failure, heart disease, or people who wear pacemakers, people who are taking blood thinning medications, pregnant women, elderly, people who have menstruation, kids, and also cancers, people who have cancers and diabetes. So you should not apply this technique on those people at all.However, this technique is quite benefit for anyone who complain about like no energy in their legs or like feel like tingling in their legs. Like, so before you apply this technique on those people who complain about their legs, as I said before, so you need to go back and look at their health history if they have the health problem, just as I said earlier.So if they do, you cannot use this technique on that person, okay? And other technique that you could use on people who have legs problem and also have health problem that prevent them to receive the open wind channel technique. So that will be like this. You can just massage them like the leg ground massage style, just like using the butterfly.Press technique, or could use like palm press technique or twisting. Yeah, just massage them many times. That's it. I mean, just keep massaging. So instead of massaging only two round trips, you can just go for three or four. Okay, and so when you hold a position, you will hold a position about 35 to 45 seconds. And for the hands position that you need to use, that will be this part of your palm. Okay, so use this part of your palm to apply pressure and hold the position. Okay, so first thing we need to find the area that you need to work on, which is right here between the horror area between the upper leg and the groin, not lower, becauseIf you press lower, then this area, okay, that's her leg, okay, that's her leg right there, and the horror area is right here. So if you press lower, you're gonna press on her tendon, and it doesn't provide any benefit. It's just painful, basically. So apply pressure on the horror area, hold the position.35 to 45 seconds. Don't move when you are holding the position. Just count in your mind. Okay, to make it short, so I will pretend like I am already pressed it up to 35 to 45 seconds. And what I need to do when I'm done using this technique is that I'm gonna lower my hip down.And slowly lifting my palm up, and then sit still, don't do anything. So when I lift my palm up like this, the client will feel like heat sensation run from her upper leg down to her lower leg and go out to her toe.